After weeks of investigation, police have seized pounds of drugs plus guns and cash from a home in Brownfield. Maine State Troopers searched a home on Fulcher Lane Tuesday and arrested Joey St. Hilaire. Troopers seized several guns and 500 rounds of ammunition. They also say they found more than 3.5 pounds of fentanyl, as well as other drugs packaged for sale, and $25,000 in suspected drug money. They estimate the street value of the seized drugs is $90,000.